Some people have attacked the political motivations of your team, even suggested your investigation was a witch hunt. When you considered people to join your team, did you ever even once ask about their political affiliation?
Never once.
In your entire career as a law enforcement official, have you ever made a hiring decision based upon a person's political affiliation?
No.